Hey everybody, welcome back to my channel. So my makeup looks a little busted, but I'm gonna explain why in my vlog video. So if you guys watch my vlog, I will try to link it down below. But today I'm going to taste Takis with Charlie. We have three different kinds to try. We have the Fuego, the Nitro, and then the last one is crunchy fajita. So which ones do you want to try first? Neither of us, have you ever had Takis before? I didn't think.
Never.
I've never had Takis before.
I feel like the red ones are gonna be the hottest.
So you want to eat those first or no?
Probably would go here.
Okay.
Then here, because if you eat the hottest ones first, then it probably wouldn't be able to taste nothing.
Okay. So, first we're going to try the Fuego ones, which are hot chili pepper and lime tortilla chips.
Rocky said them was the best.
Yes. They smell good.
Even those smell warm, though.
And we have Wata. Oh, it just got all over me.
Ready?
Yeah.
Okay.
Those are hot.
A little bit. It's almost like a... It's almost like a Dorito rolled up.
I like hot stuff, but
I don't know. It's like a rolled up Dorito.
I don't think I like that one. Nope. Nope. I'll let you take this home.
They're different, but they're good.
I like the tortilla, and I like that they're hot, but I almost think they're too hot for me. They're pretty hot.
Be in trouble.
They're pretty hot. So that was the Fuego. They're
I guess
okay.
That's how you say that.
They're okay.
I don't know how else you'd say that.
Those next.
These are the ones we were both excited about.
I'm excited about these. These are the
fajita.
Crunchy fajitas.
Fajita.
So get my hair has been curled for 2 days, and my makeup's coming off. I do apologize.
Ooh, this one, yeah.
Smell
like fajita.
No, those smell really good. These are the ones I'm most excited about.
Yep.
I bet these are going to be good. I bet these aren't going to be that hot.
All right, there's where it's at.
Mm-hmm. These are
great. Look, this one's like a chip. You want that one?
I really like these.
Oh, that's a good smell.
Those are very good. And those are not hot at all. Not hot at all.
One of these, like, Dollar Tree or something?
I got all these at the Dollar Tree, by the way.
It's not bad for a
dollar. These are actually my favorite so far. I really like these. But I have a feeling that these nitro ones...
You can have them. Them's going
to
light us up.
...are finna light me up.
I believe you're right.
The fajita ones have, like, a kick at the end that I like, but...
This one's got a... These are going to hurt. Habanero and lime.
No. These are just tortilla chips with fajita flavor.
Yeah. These right here are going to hurt. These are gonna hurt.
So, what is y'all's favorite Takis? Like, are these the only? Are these the only flavors that there is?
I don't know. I've never even heard of them. Oh.
Do they smell bad?
Them smell painful.
Ooh.
I used to eat hot stuff a lot, and I know what to expect.
Featuring my load of makeup back there.
I'll grab one with a bunch of stuff on it. Try to see if you can find one with a lot.
Go big or go home, right? We went in blind. Cheers.
That thing's black almost.
Oh, God.
You ready?
Cheers. Those have good flavor. But then it gets like a wine.
It's got a... Ain't as hot as I thought it was going to be.
Uh-oh, after. Mmm, gosh, I am. I don't like that one about a bit. Mmm. Grace Aiden, you probably can't have none of these.
They're,
To cleanse my palate, I'm going back in with the crunchy fajita.
There's a lot of lime on them.
Yeah. Another one of these. Okay. So.
They're all good, though. I'm kindly amazed.
Takis. My favorite is the crunchy fajita. Just enough spice, just enough flavor. What's your favorite?
I don't know. My fajita's good, but I think I like the nitro. Because it had a lot of lime flavor.
Mm-hmm. I think that's what I liked.
I liked lime. I like lime a lot. And I'm used to eating hot stuff. Granted, it's giving me really bad acid reflux. But, yeah. I used to eat hot wings and stuff all the time. And that's a familiar flavor. It's good.
Well, I'm glad you liked them. You can take those home. Both the purple and the red bag.
I'll take them to work tomorrow.
Because I don't know. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. There was us trying Takis.
Let us know if there's any more Takis to try.
Yes, and let us know what your favorite one is down in the comments. So, my favorite one was...
Fajitas.
And Charlie's...
You say mine was the nitro, I'm pretty sure.
And Charlie's was the nitro, so...
They're not as hot as I thought, but... I can tell from I eat like two or three. There's that wang on my tongue. I can feel
it. That's what I didn't like.
Yes. You don't want to eat a whole bag of them. That's gonna be painful. But
well, I hope you guys liked this. If you did, please like, comment, subscribe, hit that post notification bell. That way you get notified every time I upload a new video. And until next time, stay cool and be you. Bye.
Bye.